Hi everyone, I am Moses Lim. For those who watch TV, you sure remember me. There was this program called 搞笑行动, Comedy Night. And for English program, Channel 5, Under One Roof. Remember, Moses Lim is Tan Ah Teck. Well, do you know how long was that? 20 over years. Time flies, time flies. You know, today, I'm a 70-year-old Lao Ah Pei. And when a person grow old, there are a lot of spare parts inside. Tend to be sanko here, sanko there, sala here, sala there. So, what I want to say is that God answers prayer. I still remember a couple of years ago, I went through a minor heart operation. That is to put in a balloon. So, according to the doctor, these are very simple operation. Nothing major. About 1-2 weeks, everything was over. After I did the operation, unfortunately, my blood vessel somehow or other leaked and formed a blood clot. Once you form a blood clot, you need to go another operation. But unfortunately, by clearing that, it caused the wound to become a very major, big wound. As big as the cup of coffee that you are drinking. So after that operation, though the blood clot was gone, but I almost bleed every day. So I have to stay in the hospital for almost 3 weeks. I remember one of the morning when I went for that cleaning session, I asked my doctor how long it takes to heal this wound. So the doctor said, well, maybe 6 months, or maybe worse, 9 months. I was shocked. 6 months to 9 months? Then he said, yeah, can't be helped because it can't stitch. You have to let it grow back very slowly. I have to face it, you see. But as a Christian, I pray. And a lot of friends around my areas, around different churches that get to know what I'm suffering from, they prayed for me. And then miraculously, 2.5 months, my wound was healed. So praise to the Lord. At that point, I realized that God answers prayer. God will listen to what you ask for, and God will answer according to His timing, according to what He thinks is right. And even then, He may fulfill your prayer and give you much more than what you ask for. So, we would like to invite you to Celebration of Hope. It's on 17 to 19 May, National Stadium. Remember? Remember? Remember?